Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Phoenix by HankyMueller13. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Reborn in Flame. 7 out of 10, main element is lasers. Remake of the first test chamber of synthesis by Demon and K7. If you think you found an intense solution, please let me know and feedback is appreciated. Alrighty then, let's jump in. And the first chamber in synthesis was the relatively small one with the laser puzzle, wasn't it? And you go on the platform, refire the laser. Yeah, okay. I remember the puzzle quite well, actually. Nice little red lighting. Ooh, finesse, finesse indeed. So let's see if we can't figure this out then, shall we? We remember the puzzle, which is always kidding. I guess we've got to use the track platform to get across the exit. Not sure how I feel about that. Alright, Laser Cube, you're going to be our friend. So, like, all the movement in this level, or this map, seems like it's going to come from, like, using positioning the laser in different positions, which, interesting. So it turns off that. Alright, let's take it back for now. I don't think we can get back, can we? Ooh, we can't go back. Well, crap. Oh, we can. We can get back. We can get back. Didn't even go in that top area there, did we? There's really not a lot here, so we need to disable this. That's disabled by that. Potentially do a bootstrap. We have a marker here, which then allows to take the track platform back that way. It's all going to start with the laser, right? That never turns off. So, what am I doing? I got fooled. We don't need to worry about that. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. That is one, that is two. That gives us a second cube. So now what do I do? Work out how to get the laser out here, I guess. Now the only way to get that back, alright, so the only way to get this back now, or to get back over to that cube, is to recall it, so we may as well do that right now, right? That gives us that back. Turn path if you fall down for some reason. So can't very well point a cube over to there. So that would mean, to me, that would indicate that that's probably the right thing to do. There's a light strip here as well. Point that there. Another cube that points to there. Like reverse. It's back to there. PSA. Not the band. Alright, so what if I did this? Is a thing you can do, but not particularly helpful. You can also do that. Again, not particularly helpful. Thank you. run out of angles that I can hit really that are useful either. That's the thing I could do, but that would be pretty much exactly the same as just redirecting the cube here. So, I'm not entirely sure. Point we need to do this to get a cube of a cube over to there, right? Do that. Get on there. Then we can bring a cube over and place it there with a portal there. Do that and do that. It's just this opening move here. See, to me, the opening move, let's revert back to like this state here. This one over here. And this was like down here. Ah, pull there, pull there. There's nothing else down here, is there? Nope. And that's a ground level. This is what I was concerned about. The words Hanky Mueller and puzzle. They equal pure hell, normally. So I can't use that. Can't use that one until I get across here. To get across here, I need a laser activating that. Okay. That's fine. I get that. That gives us our cube back. That gave us this cube here. All these surfaces here, none of them are really useful. This fizzler never turns off. My other thought was, like, you know, I could aim this into here, right? But it doesn't really serve much purpose because the minute I walk through there, then fizzles. This whole area here, I can't do anything with until I've disabled that. So my thought process is. See, so yeah, I'm missing something quite crucial. Once I get past that, I think it won't be too bad. But cube here, on here, there. So how can I hit this laser from here? Unless okay, this could be something. But. This is not what I need to do. I would need to get back though. Are you for real right now? I think I could have, like, done that if I'd have. Wow. Alright, so, let's try something different. We'll put that one to there. Yeah. Getting back, isn't it? just when you think you're making some sort of progress with Hanky Mueller map, he goes and kicks you in the teeth. Oh, wait a second, though. Maybe not. Oh, I did the wrong... I just didn't shoot the wrong portal there. That's all well and good. Okay, so Let me just rewind a moment. Okay. So we did this. We did that. Then we're going to do this. Put portal in here. Let's try recalling this one. Now I kind of want to recall that, don't I? The problem is, though, by not having a laser here now... So I need that second laser back, right? So, I was to angle the laser. Now, how do I... Yeah, you see, that's not... Just thinking... If I'd have done this, like a bit more of a subtle angle... Okay. Same thing again, though. So, don't think that's intended. That doesn't seem like the right thing to do. So, what I want back there. Camera there. Put a shot portal there. Come back down to here. Shot the portal there. So the only way I would be able to... The only way I would be able to do this right now, I think, is... So we're back here. Alright, do that. Do this. A cube. Okay. So let's now recall that to the, from there. Opens that up. But then what? Because I can't then get up here. I can't get up here. Let's grab that cube. Oh, wait a minute, though. I could do this. Let's go back and refire the portal. Okay. Now I do that. And then I can do... Actually, I want to go back. So, we fire that one. Wait for it to stop. Head over here with the cube. Now, I could do the two ways. I'm going to do it this way, though. I could have also held the put the laser on the wall, held the cube in the air, and like aimed at that receptacle there. Okay. Save that. Could actually do this with one cube. La la la. Are you kidding me? I guess I caught it as I came past. Okay. So now, making like an almighty meal of this. I'll just come over a little teensy tiny bit. Do you know what? Actually, no. Let's just do it. Why struggle when you don't have to, eh? Needs to be there. It needs to be in front of that. Do I need to swap the cubes? Let's just think. I don't know. Let's just play around with this at the moment. Yeah, the problem is here though, doing this. Let's rewind. Let's try and set that up with the cube on the outside. All right. So, let's see. Can I get a better angle on this? Better angle. That much is true. I don't know, it seems a bit. So once we're here, I can totally fuck it up. Alright, once I'm here. I can do that. And I can do that. Do I even need both cubes over here, though? I think I need both cubes over here. Literally all I need. All I need to do now. Come on. I do, because I need to open that. So from here, I need to open that up again. Which cube is which? That should be the one on there. Okay. So you're going to cause that to respawn. I think I've probably lost as well my I've probably lost my previous state. Alright, so let's redo this. Take the cubes back. So I know which cube to which, and we'll save it there. From here, I need to get back to the other side, right? That's all I need to do. Get back to that start side. I don't even need to keep the lasers, really. So... oh, I do need to keep a laser. I need to get a portal over to there with this opened up. I do need to keep the laser until like right at the very end. See, I'm not convinced that's... the right thing to do. I need to do the set the laser through here. But I need to be able to get back. I need one to point to there. So I do need both lasers over here. One points there, one points there. The one at the front points to there first, the one at the back points to there. And then, somehow, once we got that set up... I've got to bring that one across here like that. Now take this one. This one is a button, that one is laser. So the button spawn... it's going to be the other way around, I think. Button spawn, laser spawn. But then... problem is, shoot the laser there. I shoot the laser here. I don't have enough time. Oh. Wait a second. Let's queue back a minute. So back over here. What if... I did something like... this. No, because there's no way back there. Ha. Huh. Well, this one's perplexing. I'll have a think about it, and I'll come right back. All right, guys, we are back with part two of Phoenix. It's a brand new day. And, yeah, I'm thinking about this tonight. I still, at the moment... I'm none the wiser as to what we actually need to do here, unfortunately. So, I mean, we still need to, I believe, open this up and get back over to here. So that we can press that, run to there, shoot the portal, run all the way through to there. It's definitely the ending move. There would not be enough time there to ride the... Definitely would not be enough time there to ride the elevator. Be enough time to do this. Maybe if I bunny hopped, but I don't think that would be, I don't know, it seems a bit too ninja-esque. Pretty sure. My bunny hopping technique actually was the first time. Jeez. Yeah, that's not gonna be a 10. It's too time dependent. It's definitely not what I'm looking for. The thing is, though, I've got like both the cubes over here now, and I don't know how I would recall it. So I'm going to go back to a previous state in the puzzle. We had this, and we had this. I'm sure there's a portal, but that's not bad because we can do this through the right way now, at least. So they are the right thing. So we have this, we have this. Because I don't know which cube is which right now. So, what I need to do now I need to take a cube across the other side, right? Can't see out from the outside here if I want to do it directly. Oh, hold on. Hold on. What if, actually? Let's take the cube that we can recall. Yeah. To get out, at least. Well, that's to get out. That brings that over here like that. Gonna rewind here. So I would have done that, and that would have done that, right? I don't know why I'm trying to do this more, we just did that, which gets us across here. I think I have to, like, massively overcomplicate this. Oh no. So that allows us to travel back and forwards. Not very helpful because sure, we can do that, right? That'll recall that cube from out of there. How do I get that cube from there then? Oh. Oh, hold on a moment. What if? What was I thinking here? It's not gonna work. Whatever I was thinking, it's not gonna work. Because I was thinking if I could sit here and see that one from there, I could aim a cube, but this whole wall section would be blocking my maneuver to do that. No good. The cubes, man. It's so much nicer, hanky. This instead. Like a moment where you're like trying to move your mouse and like doing it, but it's like you've got friction against your mouse. Anyway. Right, so.
both cubes.
Didn't I try like something like this yesterday, or didn't I have like this thought process where I was like, hit one? Because one, I don't need the cubes. Once I get back to the other side, I don't need the cubes, right? So I think I'm done. All right, so we do this. Jump over here. Now, it just depends whether or not we've got the right cube set up here. Because now what should happen, right? So respawn that one, and then I can, yeah, okay, so. Yeah, that's why it didn't work. I said, sure, I had that thought process yesterday. So, what if we swap the cubes around? So, let's imagine we had it the other way around. Alright, so now I have to get rid of this. Then out of ideas though now, that's the thing. I would like to remove that cube though, that's the thing. not just about removing the cube, though. It's about removing cube and getting back. It's like, yeah, that's what I did before. It was great. I recall that cube. That points to there. I got the cube back. Point that's there. Hey, great. I'm that side. But then, exactly the same as what I was before, I'm this side, stuck on that side with no way back over to here. Oh, come on, don't be a douchebag all your life. Yeah, I'm getting annoyed now. Just in case you couldn't tell. That. Just no clicking around just to save a bit of time. Going backwards and forwards. Alright, so let me do this. Hey, this could work. This could work. Okay, so then we do that. Think that may be it. Jump over the laser. This cube. I think we've done it. We've done it. Oh my goodness. That was tough. And I assume it is an assumption that I have solved that correctly. All that time I was trying to think about doing that, but no. Using what I used initially to get over here, I reverse that principle and use it to get back again. Hopefully I solved that right, but that was a good map, Hanky. As always, your maps are extremely challenging, but at the same time, very rewarding to solve. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like me to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. Happy gaming.